So being an author and being the person who is involved in the sales strategy, so what's your advice to the startups in Kerala for that?
I see a lot of entrepreneurs who are very good in their domain. They're very good technologists, they're good in IoT, artificial intelligence, and they build the product. After building everything, then they come to sales. So which a lot of time is being wasted. So I strongly recommend them to start focusing on sales the time when they create the product as well. So at the end of the day, any good product, when it's not sold, you can't do anything. Not only 50, I would say out of 100, only 5 startups cross 3 years. There are multiple reasons why a startup failed, but one important thing is about they neglect the importance of sales and marketing at the early stage. They spend all their money, energy and knowledge in building the product, and when it comes to sales, they're already burned out.
Can you give me 5 tips for the new entrepreneurs, at least for the startups, to focus on that sales sector?
Yeah, definitely. So for example, step number one is, many entrepreneurs have this question of how to get my first customer. Because you build the product, but getting the first customer is very tough. So you will get a customer only when the customer trusts you, when they know you. So I would recommend them, start with people who already have trust with you. You can go to your college professors who can give you connections. You can know your friends and family relatives who are in a big position. So where trust is already built, leverage that. That is tip number one. And tip number two is, entrepreneurs think they work on technology, they work on product building, and suddenly they feel, there's no pipeline. So this one day, today I should work on sales. Sales doesn't work like that. Sales is everyday work. Every single day you should spend time on sales. Because only when you put effort today, you will get the returns later. So my second tip is, sales is everyday work. And tip number three, as I said earlier, don't be product focused, also be sales focused. Because when you come to sales, I see many entrepreneurs after spending 1 year, 1.5 years in product building, then they start, okay, I will go and sell now. But when they go into the market, they understand customers don't want this product. So don't wait till you complete the product. Have a minimum viable product, take it to the market, take the inputs. Tip number four, don't try to sell in the first instance. Because when you meet your prospective customers, you don't know you. And I see a lot of entrepreneurs pitch their product and try to sell them. No. Nobody buys your product first. They buy you as a person. First, they should like you. So I should recommend the entrepreneurs to have this form of LKT. First, make them like you, make them know you better, then build trust. Sales happen automatically. And the last tip is, normal salespeople sell. Great salespeople never sell. They make the customers to buy. Every customer see a product or service, hey, what I'm going to benefit out of it? So if you answer that question, you don't need to sell. They will automatically buy you.